Wrestling spotlight. I don't think Ken Patera needed any more inspiration to get at the Heenan family, but boy, does he ever have it.
Really, I think that was just an awful, awful thing to do.
Really.
You take four men who are all of them capable individually of matching themselves against Patera, and not only did they all combine on him, but they used instruments as well.
Let me get some quick thoughts on the superstar Billy Graham, that great posing workout.
God, isn't he looking fantastic?
Natural Butch Reed says he's not that fantastic. In fact, he's indicating that we may see some of his posing in the coming weeks anyhow.
Well, I don't know. I'd hate to compare those two. They're both very good.
All right, right now, more on Ted DiBiase, the Million Dollar Man.
Virgil, have you ever seen a more gorgeous specimen in all your life?
No, sir.
You know, there are still a lot of people out there who think that their morals and their pride are more important to them than money. Can you believe that?
No, I can't believe it. Because morals and pride can't buy you gold. It can't buy you diamonds, sir.
Virgil, you're learning fast. And all you people out there are going to learn the same lesson that Virgil here has learned, that money can and does buy you anything or anybody. Like I said, everybody's got a price for the Million Dollar Man.
What's a little brats? Public pool, huh? We'll see how public it is. Anybody here?
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I like a lot of privacy. When are all these little brats going to be out of the pool?
We close the pool at 8 in the evening.
Yeah, well, what would it take to make this a private pool right now?
I'm afraid I can't do that. It's a public pool and they're taxpayers, and I have a lot of problems with the mothers and the fathers.
Listen, mister, I pay more taxes in a month than these people make in a year. Virgil, I think we can find something wrong with the pool today, don't you?
I really can't. Public pool, I really have problems with the mothers and the fathers.
Virgil, I think there's a little too much chlorine in the water, don't you?
I'll be right back.
Yeah, get these brats out of the water.
All right, everybody out. The chlorine level's too high. We're going to close the pool. Let's go. Come on.
Come on, you brats. Get out of the pool. All of you. Come on out. Out, out. Come on. Let's go. Hey, you two brats. That's it. Out of the pool now. Get out of the pool. Come on. It's time to go. Let's go. Let's clear the pool. Everyone out. Let's go. Out, 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 out.
Oh, I did too. I came here to swim, not to be shouted at.
Yeah. We're the thermal brothers.
Come on, guys. Get out of the pool.
Hey, don't feel sorry for those little brats. And don't be upset with the pool manager. He didn't do anything that any one of you wouldn't have done. He had his price just like each and every one of you has your price. Everybody's got a price for the Million Dollar Man.